store and I bought this. Jedi Fallen Order. It's getting great reviews. Thought you might want it.
What? Yeah, he wants it.
Great. Could you just do one little thing for me, Kyle?
Yeah, sure. What do I do?
When you get back home, could you find a way to get a little of your mom's poop and put it in this jar?
What? Ew! No! Yes!
I don't need much. I'm sure you can find a way to sneak it from her. You do that, and the game is all yours.
That is disgusting. Absolutely not.
Kyle?
Oh, well, think about it. The offer stands. I heard you can customize your own lightsaber.
What is your problem? What is my problem? I'm not gonna go steal my mom's shit. Dude, you realize we won't get that game till Christmas. We could be playing it tomorrow.
Tomorrow!
I said no, and that's final. She's in! Kyle's mom just squatted on the toilet. Okay, we've got contact. You ready with the bucket, Katie?
Got it!
Place it directly under this pack. All right, that
should just about do it.
Now we just wait for the flesh.
She's not flushing.
That's good she's not flushing yet. That means she's got more serious business. Serious business is just what we're after. You think she'll poop a big enough log? You see how fat Kyle's mom is? That bitch must poop at least 2 pounders.
The f*** are you doing?
Oh, hey, Kyle. What's going on?
You are not stealing my mom's shit!
Kyle, this is the world we're living in, okay? People are finding new and exciting ways to get healthy, and who are we to stand in their way?
It just freaks me out, Doc.